Yo, what is going on, everybody? And the clip you're seeing in the background is me unlocking diamond snipers. This was annoying. By far, the worst sniper was the semi-automatic one. That one, I hated that one so much. The amount of times I wanted to just uninstall the game. But I kept on going, and I've finally unlocked diamond snipers. Now you're seeing what all the snipers look like with diamond camo on. And I quickly want to give a shout out to Jason Durham. He shouted me out on his channel, and he literally just unlocked Dark Matter right now. So I'm gonna leave a link to his channel in the description. Make sure you do check him out, make sure you do subscribe, and tell him that I sent you over there. Anyway, I'm tired. I've had enough of going for headshots on every single gun to get diamond, but I need two LMGs now. On one of the LMGs, I'm on, I think, around 75 headshots, and on the other one, I'm on like 10 or whatever. But I'll get them done quickly because the LMGs are pretty OP. But yeah, so I'm not sure whether to upload a diamond LMG video. Let me know if you will be interested in seeing diamond LMGs, or if I'm just going to upload the unlocking Dark Matter. Or I could upload both. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But there it is. Diamond snipers. So I'm so close to Dark Matter anyway. If you guys are hyped for Dark Matter, make sure you do leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.